Check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.